No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up her pilgrimage.
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her our bed, right?
Yeah!
Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
Nah, she's not our bed. A filthy fucking our bed.
Leguni Achon Bem Kuneshka? Leguni Achon Bem Kuneshka? Leguni Achon Bem Kuneshka? Leguni Achon Bem Kuneshka?
Vidran, for Yuna!
Frana!
Efen Krufwi! Yuna!
Okay. Aw, snap! He went all out.
Where was that?
The palace of St. Bevel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move.
Easy, kiddo. Bevel's defenses are top notch.
What's the matter, Gramps?
And they got a badass Aeon, too.
Yuna's there.
The Aeon. You know who it is.
And that's all.
You get guts. God, Louis, could do well. Fim, come on, you read.
Nuka.
Okay.
It'll take a while to get to Bevel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle.
Oh, so we're gonna train? Okay, so where are we gonna fight?
They grabbed Yuna back in the Sanubia Desert. One of the Guado squads that attacked home found her. Wetting my bridges, not while I'm around. Those Yevon rockheads, I'll give them something to remember. Those Yevon rockheads.
The city of Bevel is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
It's called a wedding dress.
What?
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Chisgol was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
No.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Yeah, he will.
Yeah!
He already has.
Uni, and nobody's gonna stop us. Yeah, we're gonna save.
So, hey, Orin, how do you know so much about the Unsent? I mean, it's like you are one, right? I'm just busting his chops.
Being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends, there's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Uni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Oh, God. We're not professionals in any shape, form, or resemblance.
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
That tight ass. keep that ass tight. Just in case. Yeah, because we don't know. I don't know what I'm going to run into on the ship. It's like they bring out this giant wall of death. You have to defeat it in like 2 turns or it kills you. They're still here. Really? That's all they're giving? You should really switch Riku out for someone else. Rasta. She said, I'm running circles around you. I like that this one is training even though their ship's under attack. Yeah, when your only skill is playing blitzball, I guess this is what you do pretty much throughout the entire day. Right, Titus? Look at this asshole!
Be careful. May I help you?
Got any weapons? What are you buying?
Thank you.
What are
you
selling?
Your patronage is very... Well,
until next time, stranger.
Thank you. Your patronage is...
Allow me.
We'll leave the other compartments to you.
Right, sure, okay. Yeah, at this point, the game's like, well, I hope you've been grinding in the desert, because guess what? You're heading straight into a boss fight.
Sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me! We're gonna fight that thing!
Can't we just outrun it?
Show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Oh, look at this asshole. He's up here. He's like, yo, you want to buy something? It's like the guardian worm, Evrei. Lady, I didn't know worms could fly.
Open the hatch. We fight. Evrei is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
Oh, shit. You are like you fought it before.
We gotta pay. If we lose, you'll die too, buddy.
I have faith in your victory.
Gee,
yeah,
thanks.
Yeah, sure. I bet you said the same thing to Seymour too,
may
right?
I help you? Thank you. Welcome. Thank you. Your pick.
Keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away. Y'all have to tell me when to move.
So he's talking to us in an intercom, but we have nothing.
This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
Roger, I'll give the commands.
Not alone, you won't.
Too bad. However, yeah, it's like it's not fully immune to everything, but yeah, it's gonna kind of suck fighting you just a little bit. You must wait until the end of your turn. Thank you. Water jump. You know, since this is an area of battle, well, it's like probably old news now because this game is like ancient, but
a way to fight an aerial battle is not up close, but far away.
Well, modern aerial battle's not. Not retro, where it's like just pure dogfighting.
Son of a bitch!
Hold on!
So just toss that shadow gem. Did that 10,000 damage. Nope! Can't say, nice try, but sorry, kid. You're not getting off that easy. out of range. Need range attacks. Snap, I got a plan going. It's coming together. I will suck the life from you. Really missing those chairs right about now. But don't worry, soon enough I will have enough money to get a temporary replacement until the roommate gets enough. Until the roommate comes to her senses and like... Wait, did I just slow it? Yeah, I did. Does it mean everything but slow? Or slogar, whatever I have. I should really teach that guy train. I really need like three people training him, but yeah, I only have two people that can do that, so I guess Titus is like the healer. It doesn't cost that much. Nice. You know, at some point that thing's gonna get sick of our shit and just get close. And like every time we pull back, it's like, yo, I wanna get closer. I mean, you know what, never mind. Yeah, like I said before those missiles could destroy an entire city. Now it's like just barely doing any damage. It's like, yeah, those weapons are only super destructive when the plot demands it, so yeah. And still, Kamari's the ass of the group, because Lance is not doing shit in terms of, like, damage. Even though it's not meant for that. Thank you. mostly a Star Trek fight. No missiles left. Well, at least we got it almost down to half life. One second.
We're out of ammo. This really isn't my day.
think we reached a point where I pissed it off enough where he just wants to just attack me. It's like, fuck you!
Don't be falling now!
Yeah, that thing just wants to just outright kill us now. Because we heard it so much. Oh! What the hell? It's like, what kind of madness was that? Yeah, he's pissed. God, I can petrify you too. What kind of shit is this?
Don't be falling now.
You know, that's pretty smart in this part. It just takes out the person that's been training his life the entire fight, and then it kills the person that can control the ship. Oh snap, that is ruthless. It's attacking my playstyle. That'd be kind of funny if it like just breaks Waka. I think it wants you to fight it. I'm gonna hit it with Sloga. There we go. I think you really pissed this thing off. It's like, yo, I hit you with Sloga. It's like, yo, I hit myself with haste. It's like, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? This thing is pissed off. I need an Aeon. Parthandilus, where you at, homie? And there, there's good. Waka's dead. Waka is like permanently dead. Dude, if Lulu was on the field, she should have got like a rage bonus for seeing Waka die like that. And she's like infinite overdrive. He's like, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. It's like one down, two to go. Or should I say, one and a half to go? Because Titus is on his last legs. And since Waka's spot's like permanently disabled, I can't really call anybody in his billet. Sucks.
Go back farther away.
Don't be falling now.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. So you want to delay the inevitable, man. Come on. It's like, come at me, bruh. What's wrong? Why are you running away? You know you're going off course, right? Oh, God. Yeah. Oh my God, kid, no. This thing is intelligent. It knows who to attack and when. At this point, you realize it's useless. And we're all dead. Good try, though. Good try. Thanks for playing.